The AWS CDK allows you to deploy your cloud-based infrastructure using familiar programming languages like Java, TypeScript, Python, or C#. So here's how to set it up on a Mac. All you have to do is open the terminal app of your choice and type npm install-g aws-cdk. This uses npm, the node package manager, and the -g flag makes sure it's installed globally and you can use it from the shell. If you don't have npm installed, check out the link in the description below. Now it's installing everything, and once that's done, you can check the installation using cdk --version. Now let's quickly create a simple app. I create a new directory, CDK Demo App, go into the directory, and type CDK init app. This will show me the available languages. Now let's type CDK init app --language TypeScript. This will create a CDK project using TypeScript, and here's a little readme that shows you what you can do next. Let's type ls to have a look at the created files. The CDK init command has created all the files needed to deploy a simple CloudFormation stack that doesn't contain anything except for some metadata. So let's type CDK deploy, and you can see that it's already creating a CloudFormation change set, creating the CDK demo app stack, and adding the metadata. In this case, no actual resources have been deployed, but you can dive into the files and start adding what you need to create your own AWS resources. To remove a stack and all its resources, simply type CDK destroy. This will ask us to confirm and then delete the stack along with all its resources. In this case, just the metadata that had been deployed. And if you want to uninstall the AWS CDK from your Mac, simply type npm remove, again with the global flag, AWS CDK. If you want to learn more about the AWS CDK, check out the website at aws.amazon.com/cdk. Make sure to like this video. Thanks for watching. I'll see you soon.